With every single step I take, I feel this cold breath in the back of my neck. I'm fenced in. It's as if my perceptive area has been narrowed down to my immediate surroundings. I know I'd like a conscious life. Honestly, I've never given much thought to why I'm here. But something is telling me I'm not supposed to be here. I'm Connor, born 1987, May 23rd. Where I'm from, I have no idea, and actually, it doesn't bother me. It's as if it's being kept from me. I don't know what the days will bring. They turn to weeks and fade into a blur. At the beginning, the silence soothed me, but as time went by, the silence turned into a voice inside my head. The nights turned longer, while the voice took control of me. First, my blood vessels would vaporize. Then, he told me, the electricity would make the blood pressure rise until my blood vessels would burst. Finally, I would swallow large amounts of my own blood until I would choke on it.
Thank you. Stay with me. Fight against it. You've been gone a long time now. 2 years have passed by. It was the cancer. It spread to your heart and caused a heart attack. It sent you into a coma. You've been in a coma for 2 years now.
Cancer.
Hey, Sue.
Nadia.
Finally, I have had enough. So one last journey to your island, where there's no some kind of useless love, wrapped in a lesson that I'll never chance to hide upstairs.